definitely a come long way in these 25 years. A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Aren't we in such a beautiful location tonight to celebrate Belfort Singapore's 25 years in Asia? I'm Esther Leong, and it is my pleasure to be your host tonight. So you might be wondering why we're here at the beautiful Monti with an amazing view of the Marina Bay Sands. Well, this view highlights the huge change in the rapid development and skyline of Singapore. Likewise, Belfort Asia has also evolved with techniques and expertise over the years, helping enterprises better manage unpredictable events and return to business as quickly as possible. There has been a significant rise in the importance of disaster recovery services with increased demand for both commercial and industrial projects across Asia. As highlighted in the video earlier, Belfort has been in Asia since 1993 and has actively participated in Asia's economic development in these 25 years. The company began when Mr. Brian Whitmore moved from New Zealand in May 1993 and set up the first electronic Remac branch in Asia, which later became Belfort. Mr. Whitmore was the founding managing director and remained in that position until his retirement in January last year. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor to welcome Chairman Belfort Asia, Mr. Whitmore, for his welcome speech. Mr. Whitmore, please.